Ian Cup. Huge response for the home favourite, Katrin Tasova of Bulgaria, seventh in the all-around competition. Fifth strongest in qualification. It really suits her as a choice of orchestration. Charismatic performer. Those of you who are watching the sport for the very first time, one of the things to really be looking out for in these individual routines is the height that the gymnast gets when they release the apparatus. Do they really get amplitude? And as a result, can they complete skills whilst waiting for the apparatus to come down? How many turns can they fit in, for example? Do they catch unsighted? Do they do rebounds like that? As you would expect, an unsighted one-arm catch behind the back will give you stronger difficulty than catching two-handed in front of the body. The leaps, there must be back bend. The legs must come up beyond the horizontal position. Gymnast has to pass the hoop fully across their body at one point during the routine. The roll across the arms and the shoulder is a common feature of a hoop routine. And here's a nice way to use the apparatus in one of the pivots. The idea is the apparatus should be an extension of the athlete's body in a way you almost don't notice it when the routine's at its best. And that was a good performance from Tasova, 26.6. She's up by over a mark from her...